I'm very sorry, but I can't seem to hide all the notifications without clicking on one of them on my iPad, because when I'm doing it quickly like that, I can't do it. It's impossible. And like that, I will hit myself. I will keep banging it forever. And it's not possible to avoid it. It's going to happen every single time I try, and then I'll have no choice.